Between April and August this year, 50 strangers came one by one to my studio in South London. You arrived dressed in a suit, as if for a formal occasion. I knew only your first name and nothing else about you, except that at some point in your life, you had to seek refuge, and you sought it here.
Every portrait that you see represents a life that has not only survived, but thrived.
I think this congregation behind us is a love story to London and a love story from London.